let's be more careful. The Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, when we're safe. Elysian Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. But that was long ago. Before the puppet frenzy.
Why, hello! I didn't know anyone was-
I know what you're thinking, but I'm not a burglar. I'm just crashing in an abandoned house for a while. Don't worry, I won't cause any trouble. We survivors need to look out for each other. For your information, I didn't steal this.
Strange. Jeepers. Is that a butterfly?
Oh. This must be your first time in the petrification disease quarantine zone. For most people, this is their last stop. You are a good Samaritan for coming all the way here. I'm one. May I ask you a favor? My family took my baby from me and sent me here. They said it was for my own good, but it was heartless just the same. Oh, babe, please go to Cross. Thank you so much. Come before I lose my sight.
She said the baby was at City Hall. Should we check it out? I hope everybody's safe.
I'm out, Geppetto! You've got a lot to answer for!
You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father! You and the alchemist scheming together! Tell me the truth! What's your problem? I'm here for the old man, get lost! Wait, I know you. Or more like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me. Die! On the bridge!
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true. Seeing you like this, I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care of the puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me? Son, take this. You'll find it most useful. I want to hear all about your experiences, but now isn't a good time. Use the Stalker's key to open the bridge door. Then get rid of the frenzied puppets that have seized City Hall. We'll catch up at Hotel Krat when you're done. I want to hear all about your...
Use the...
We'll catch up.
So, about that weapon assembly tool you were talking about. If you find any more weapons, let's try using them here. survivors here. What do we do? Just give her that baby puppet?
Sense her from miles away. Oh, my sweet Elena. Please let me hold her. Oh, there, my baby. I missed you so much. What do you think? Isn't my baby adorable? Isn't my... Well, that's right. One. You granted me my only wish. My sweet Elena. We're going to be happy now. Thank you so much, kind one. Please accept my heartfelt gratitude.
close your eyes. Come to me. Feel alright. Just dance with me all through the night. Turn it out. Close to you. I'll feel good.
think we're done here, pal. Back to the hotel.
That sounds very dangerous. Geppetto usually isn't so reckless. The pain of his grief may be clouding his judgment. I shouldn't have said that. You and Geppetto are always welcome at this hotel. Geppetto's room is on the second floor. You can stop by whenever you like.
You saved Geppetto. Wonderful. He is on the second floor. He can hardly wait to see you.
You've returned. Forgive a sentimental father for worrying about his son. Always remember that you're precious to me. Even when I ask you to do something dangerous. Speaking of which, there's a factory just beyond Elysian Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend... P-organs are the source of your powers. Collect quartz to get the strength you need. Remember, the hotel is the last safe place in Krat. It's our only refuge in a city full of perils. It'll be extremely dangerous if anyone has ill intentions. Be careful who you tell about this place, especially if they're stalkers or alchemists. Be wary of dangerous people, and always be a good boy to me.